summer, so all of the blooms have finished. I think there's only one that's still on there, but I kind of need to cut it because my two-year-old likes to run around it, and he's going to get clocked with one of the arms, so here we go.
Yeah. So I just trimmed off the pieces that were really hanging on my cactus. This was one of them. It's kind of the upper portion of a really long one. But it's really messy looking. So normally I would probably just throw one of these away, but I like the shape of the top. So what I'm gonna do today is see if I can just keep the top and root that and see if it grows regularly. So that's gonna be my, So that's what we did here. Just got a nice big cut, not as clean as it could have been, but nice cut on just the top section there. And we're gonna just pop that into some soil after a few days when it calluses over. And hopefully it will grow. I don't see why it wouldn't, so we'll update in about a month. Here, about 3 weeks later here, so we'll check and see if we have any root growth. Typically about the 3 week mark is where we start to see it on my other cactus cuttings. So, getting a lot of rain. But it's in pretty good soil, so, oh yeah, and here we go. So, I do see it right from the middle point here. So it looks like this is gonna end up being a successful piece. Yeah, a little bit of, a little tiny bit of damage on the bottom there, but really nice root growth. I don't even want to bother it too much. Super white, if you could see it. Super white and coming out in a bunch of different areas, but big thick chunk coming out from the middle here. So just gonna let it grow. So we're gonna call that a success. Just dig the hole down back in again. So yeah, you and your damaged pieces of cactus. Remove all the damage, even if you don't have too much left, plant it, and eventually this guy will get pretty tall. There we go.
Subscribe to learn more with us.